It's not a secret that in 2021, NFT became the new DeFi, attracting more and more attention from both builders and end users. Everything is NFT now. Artists, museums, singers, influencers are in the hype racing. In 2021, the market for non-fungible tokens surged to new heights in the second quarter, with $2.5 billion in sales so far this year, up from just $13.7 million in the first half of 2020. The most popular NFT platforms are traditionally Ethereum-based, such as OpenSea and Rarible. But with the rise of popularity of alternative blockchains that have advantages over Ethereum or just don't have its disadvantages, more teams chose to build on other chains like Polkadot or BSC. Unique Network, the project that is overviewed in this article, is one of such platforms. It is a substrate-based multifunctional NFT platform with wallets, marketplaces, smart contracts, NFT interoperability, a variety of formats and ownership structures. With Unique, users can experiment in generating their own NFT collections, royalty and marketplaces. Unique Network has released an open-source repository of components that will enable anyone to launch their own custom NFT minting, solution, wallets, and galleries from which they can engage in the metaverse. Unique Network has several core open-source components to its solution: NFT Palette, Substrate Smart Contract Palette, Wallet, NFT Marketplace, Spam Prevention, Ownership Structuring, and Gaming Development Integrations for NFTs. In addition, there will be an instant bridge between Flow and other chains for out-of-the-box interoperability to support and complement a thriving and healthy ecosystem. Compatibility with Ethereum will be achieved through EVM and other tools. Unique Network started its path in 2020 from releasing the testnet on Kusama, the first Polkadot slash Kusama hackathon, and winning in two categories: Build a Blockchain and Community Choice. The project has delivered 5 Web3 Foundation grant projects. The most known use case of Unique Demo are SubstraPunks and Chelobricks. SubstraPunks are the tribute to CryptoPunks. They were created as a demo for Unique Network, the NFT chain for Kusama and Polkadot during the Kusama hackathon. 10,000 SubstraPunks were created with random traits, some twins or even triplets appeared, and were claimed for free by anyone. SubstraPunks are now actively traded at Unique Market, and prices start from 0.6 KSM, go for an unbelievable 44,000 KSM for the first ever SubstraPunk minted. Chelobricks were launched during the Polkadot Decoded 2021 and were freely claimed by listeners of the conference. 10,000 items were minted. Each Chelobrick has several traits. Very soon, we will have a conversation with a member of Unique Network team and ask them the most relevant questions. Stay tuned, subscribe to our channel, take care.